guys, may paggagawa tayo ng baked or green spare ribs. So, ito ka ating ingredients. Paprika. Paminta. There's a blood, wait. Just mix all together. And yeah, yeah, just wait. I'm cooking. Wala naging kumura siya ng liquid seasoning. Butasan natin konti para papasok yung ito ng spices. Para malasa yung ating spirits.
Ask mama water. Tapos mamarinate ko natin yan ng at least 1 hour. Thank you. maliit na kaya ating oven. Malapit ng maluto yung ating spray ribs. Ano yung gagawa tayo ng sauce for garnish? For our garnish, it's like 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce and 1 teaspoon of ketchup. Steam it like that, 1 teaspoon, and then you add a little bit of sugar, and then that's it. Our garnish, just mix together. Wait, we'll add pepper now. No need salt, no need salt, no need salt. Wait, naman yun tamis. Para little bit of what you call this, little bit of pepper. That's it. Then we will garnish now our ribs. It's the ribs. So something. So hot and cool. Change the fire to grill now. Oh, so hot. So the fire will be here now, grilling. So this is it. Almost done, so we'll turn it to other side. Then we will put our garnish. Oh my! What can you say? Okay. Is it amazing? Oh my goodness! Oh wow! So yummy! Then we put our garnish again. So this is our spare ribs. What it looks like, let's see. What do you think? Enough? So this is our side. Grilled spare ribs or baked spare ribs with oyster sauce and ketchup and garnish. Baked grilled spare ribs with oyster sauce and ketchup. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, Paprika. That's recipe. Thank you.